Hey guys, I'm on the other side of Birchville Dam. As you can see, I was over there before. I've noticed that there's some trout in here. I've got some cicadas that I picked off the tree, and they seem to be snapping for those. You won't be able to see it, but just down in the corner there, there's about 45 centimeter brown trout. So let's see if we can get some action going, eh? I've thrown the cicadas in the water, and let's see how it goes. You see that? That was a rainbow trout actually. So that's quite interesting. Two left. So you can fish up here, but you need a permit. I'm sure you could eel for free, but who knows, I wouldn't want to go in there. I think that's all we're going to get really. That other brown trout in the corner over there doesn't seem to want to move. But I mean, you can see that there's obviously trout in there. So yeah, you could give it a go if you want to. It's about feeding time now anyway. Just before it gets dark, so perfect time to be out. I think that's about it. See you guys.